I have nothing to say to you.
Welcome to Hutta, kid. You're new here. You look pretty tough. But let me give you a word of advice. Watch your back out there. Learn how to please the people in charge. And as soon as you can, get out.
I don't plan to stay any longer than I have to.
You got a good head on you, then. Just hope that when you're ready to leave, you still can. There's a gang war raging out there right now. If you want to survive on Hutta, you're gonna have to learn the ropes. I can get you experience navigating Hutta's gangs, help you build your reputation, if you help me out.
Of course. There's always a catch.
This is a gangster town, controlled by a greedy and cruel hut named Nemro. As if there was any other kind. Used to be I worked for Nemro's gang. Violent, bloody life. That's why I left. But now, my little brother's following my footsteps. Nemro's street gang leader, Rex Gear, is my old buddy. I thought he might help get my brother out, but I can't get to Rex for all the fighting.
Where do I come in?
If you could blast your way through them and talk to Rex, convince him to let my brother go, I'd be grateful.
And what exactly do I get out of this, besides a reputation?
I told you what you stand to gain in terms of reputation, but if that's not enough, I think I can swing some credits.
You got yourself a deal.
Glad to hear it. You'll find Nemro's boys holed up in Jaguna, but you're gonna need to fight through Fathra's thugs, so be careful.
You got the wrong person. You don't seem entirely reliable.
You got some skill breaking through Fathra's line, and some nerve coming in here. Do I know you?
I don't have time for this. I'm here for the bro kid.
What do you want with him? You working for Fathra too?
His brother sent me to get him out of the gang.
Lou sent you, huh? I wish I could say that made things different, but it just don't work that way. The Brell kid's a traitor. First time Fathra's thugs start shooting at us, he turns coward and tries to join their side. Nemro's gonna have a lot of questions for him, and I can't let him go.
I'm sure we can come to some agreement.
You're right. We're civilized people, aren't we? Look, I don't want to make trouble. So how about I pay you some credits and you go on your way? Tell Brell's big brother you got here too late or something. You'll be richer, and this weasel will get what he has coming.
Hey, I have a better idea. You let Brell go, and he and his brother leave Hutta, and nobody knows any different.
What am I supposed to tell the boys? Turn coward and get a free pass off Hutta? That kind of deal's no good for morale.
Tell him you shot him, or he escaped.
They'll never go for it, but it looks like you're not leaving me with much choice. Looks like you got lucky, Brell. Your big brother's hired muscle just saved your skin.
Thank you.
You better get out of here, too. The boys won't be happy when they find out what you did.
Just heard from my little brother, and it's a good thing, too. Fathra doesn't look like he's about to let up. And if it gets much worse, Nemro might start being more picky about who he lets on board the shuttles.
We better settle up.
I can't thank you enough, kid. Here's the credits I promised. Be careful on Hutta, though. Hutts will eat you alive if you let him.
Excuse me, stranger.
I don't mean to be overly familiar, but I think you're just the kind of person who can help me. My coward of a husband has taken my son, and I need someone with the wit and muscle to bring him back.
To be fair, you do seem a touch hostile.
You would act the same way in my place. My son is gifted. Do you understand me? Gifted in the Force. He has the ability to train on Korriban and become Sith. My husband trained on Korriban. He had his chance at glory, but failed. And now he runs errands for a slimy hut. I will not have my son do the same. Please, you must help me.
What's in it for me?
I'm not wealthy, but I'd give everything I have for my son.
Now you're speaking my language.
Good. I knew I'd find somebody sensible eventually. He took my son to the shuttleport. A comm officer there who owed me a favor contacted me when they showed up. Be careful. My husband may not be willing to walk away peacefully.
I'm just saying, I want to go on some missions. My blaster aim is pretty good.
Anything's better than sitting around with you in our gear. No offense, big guy. Hey, look who's back. How'd it go out there, hotshot? Find anything?
Vex left a data pad at his safe house.
Great, give it over and I'll see what I can make of it.
What were you two doing while I was gone?
Same as me. Taking care of all the boring details so you don't have to.
Hey, Brayden. How was Nimro's palace? We getting our hunter in to see this hut?
I've laid the groundwork, but we're not there yet. What have you got?
A data pad from Vex's safe house. Cracked the encryption in record time. Check out that last entry.
Our boy Vex keeps detailed records. There's a receipt here for a shuttle ticket he bought today. We'll have to move fast. Only the boldest make it into the Great Hunt. And Vex is a bold target. He's a champion gunslinger. Completely ruthless. What do you say, Hunter? You ready to take down Vex all by yourself?
If I take down Vex alone, I'm keeping the reward.
Nice try. No one works for free here. It's an even split among the group. If you head out now, you'll catch Vex at the shuttleport before he escapes. Bring back Vex's ID tags as proof that you're the one who got him. Anything else he carries is yours to keep.
Be well. You're the one Gianna recruited to rescue her son. She said you were on your way. Look, I'll point out her husband, but that's it. He seems jumpy, and I'm not risking my neck.
Where's the man and the kid?
Hey, Kendrell! Somebody wants to talk to you.
Do I know you? What do you want with me?
I'm here to take your son to Korriban, and to kill you if I have to.
My wife is so determined for our son to become Sith that she hires a bully to threaten me. I was once an acolyte at the Academy on Korriban. There's no failure at the Sith Academy. Those who can't cut it die. I got wise and fled before they could kill me, and I'll die before I see my son eaten alive by those Sith dogs. Let me take my son and flee. Tell my wife that you persuaded me and we took the shuttle to Korriban. She won't know any different.
Your son's going to Korriban, and there's nothing you can do to change that.
Ah! Damn it all!
Dad!
I'm sorry about that.
I'll go home now.
That was... Never mind. Not my business.
What's this? A lawman of sorts? Never thought I'd see the day Dashing Vex would get cornered by an ugly alien brute.
This is about money, not the law, not you.
Ah, but I know something you don't. Vex is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill thug, oh no. Vex is the galaxy's greatest quick-draw artist. Vex can shoot your ears off so fast, you won't even hear yourself scream.
Show me.
Cheater!
Thank you for returning my son to me. I don't know what became of my husband, and I don't much care. Soon Zion will be on the shuttle to Korriban. You did what was needed.
We better settle up.
Here's your reward, as promised. Zion may hate me for getting his father killed, but I hear hate and grief make for a fine Sith.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
At your banky.
Hey, old-timers, I'm... Joy! Brayden! What happened? Is the old man...
He looks pretty dead. Jory, too.
No. The old man's really dead. But he... Oh, oh damn it! Wait, you had something to do with this.
Are you crazy? Why would I kill them?
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. It's just... I've been with Brayden for years. I know you didn't have any reason to hurt him. I just can't believe he's gone.
I guess this is my welcome to the business.
I just never imagined. But I can handle this, I can. Jory and I set up surveillance gear all over this room. Whatever happened here should have been recorded. Fire up that monitor. Let's figure out who did this. Someone's tampered with the recording. I can still get some of it, though. Here we go.
Move and you're dead. Now if you know what's good for you, you're gonna back out nice and slow. Oh, I know precisely what's good for me. Winning the Great Hunt won't merely be good. It will be splendid. When I win, the entire galaxy will know the name Taro Blood. And I'll charge extravagant fees for my services, won't I, Seddon?
The highest in the galaxy. Only the filthy rich will be able to afford you.
Taro Blood. I've heard of you. Nearly got crippled by the other Mandalorians at the Great Hunt 10 years back. Ah, yes, that. An unfortunate bit of history. This time, I plan to win. Of course... That will be simpler if my competition doesn't include rivals beyond my fellow Mandalorians. The Twi'lek Vibroblade Master from Ord Mantell? Gone. The Chiss Droid Builder fond of explosives? Gone. That just leaves your protege to remove.
Kunta Chuta! Kasuya Likulira! Kanki Kum!
You misunderstand. The rules forbid killing competitors before the allotted hour. Thus, the promising up-and-comers I mentioned are very much alive. I simply eliminated them as threats. And how does one slow a charging Gundark, Seddon?
Blast his legs out from under him.
Destroy the upstart so-called crew. I'll be outside, innocently unaware.
Jory, shoot the kill!
Too late, old man.
Scum. He didn't even have the guts to kill them himself. He had his lackeys do it. Coward. The big mouth running the show claimed he was Taro Blood. He's a big shot even for a Mandalorian. When he started out, Taro Blood was major news. Rumor says everyone united against him when he tried the Great Hunt.
This time he's stacking the deck in his favor.
If what he said was true, he's already nicked some other competitors. Taro Blood barely survived elimination from the Great Hunt last time. He was out on his back for years. Major squash, you know?
If Blood's determined to win the Great Hunt, our best bet of catching up to him is getting you in that competition.
I'm here to win the Great Hunt. That hasn't changed.
The thing is, Brayden spent all her credits getting us here. We're stuck on this stupid planet. Nemro the Hutt is the only boss with enough clout to sponsor you for the Great Hunt. We need him more than ever. If nobody knows, Brayden is dead. I should be able to get you a meeting with Nemro. This'll take every favor I can call in, and I'll need the tags from your bounty. Should be enough for two burials.
That should cover it.
I'll do something nice for them. At least as nice as I can manage on this cesspool of a planet. I did everything I could to build your reputation, but now, you'll have to make an even bigger impression. Nemro's enemies are all over town. Take out some leaders before you visit the palace, and you'll score points with the Hutt.
Medical attention. Be well.
Hello there, handsome. Looking for something?
Shall we get out of here?
Slow down, sugar. I'm working. Don't mean to be rude, but I need to finish crunching these numbers for Nemro.
Can you give me a tour of Nemro's vault?
Nice try. I don't have access to the money. I just authorized the vouchers. See you around.
Little tiny man come to beg for mighty Nemro's attention.
Iguramo, Ubanjoraliba Istimboko. Rundikapa, Yotopa, Ubandabaka Muzanita.
I'm honored to be in your presence, Great Hut.
Kilikalikoka Jiliska Danala Ime Chai Joe Ronchika Ugliuga Chesko Babunda Kiska Takaya Osta Ganachini Oiga Nanuya Oba Kisa Spina Perupa.
Mako may have exaggerated the odd detail.
Nunchaki Chawa. Choto Gekwanga Joska. Cha Porko Utmangisa, Mitisa Rota Gopara. Kumba Chichi, Kuoting. Noli Makichisa. Ninaninga Kitrita, Nimo Tamuv Ayola, Tangwe Kuta. O Walabanga, Tusne Warama, Tablota Wijawa.
If there's money in it, I'll take any target. Don't even think about double-crossing me, Nemro.
Sayadumbi no avatikuna. Chidu ninti dogi.
Be careful, little bounty hunter. Hut's Bane once blasted into other palace, killed pile of captains, murdered a mighty Hut.
Saved, of course!
Nemro the Bounteous takes me from the swamp, yes? He gives me a new name, new job. He makes me Morsel, the administrator. Nemro orders me to keep work camp enforcers in line, but they hired to bully evil Kai. They laugh at me.
Just tell me who you need dead and how much it's worth to you.
Enforcers hard to hire, harder to keep, so they think they can do as they please, but we can't kill them. Go to work camp, wave your gun in Chief Enforcer's face, make him see Morsel no one to laugh at, and I have stack of credits for you.
I hear you giving Morsel a hard time. That you don't respect Nemro's authority.
What? Who you... Oh, man. Hey, look, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. You know, boys, we're just having some fun. We didn't think... You're not gonna kill me, are you?
If I have to come back out here, it'll be the last time.
You are not gonna have to come back out here again, Paz. I guarantee it. We won't give Morsel a hard time anymore. Won't even laugh at his name. Swear.
Shua hai, stranger. That's Evokai native speak for hello. Don't get a lot of visitors here who aren't backward savages. You come to the work camp looking for laborers?
I have other business. Just stopped here out of curiosity.
Well, good to meet you then. Nice talking with someone who doesn't live in the mud for a change. My name's Varsunta, by the way. I deal salvage to the Evokai. Smelly work, but profitable. Most Evokai are decent, though not too bright. Like my little helper here. Say hello, Imat.
Welcome to Varsunta's many treasures. Do you know the Black Death who slaughters my people?
Imat, I keep telling you, not every off-worlder knows the Black Death. Oh, ignore him, stranger. This isn't your problem.
This Black Death, is it a man or a beast?
A man. Man, that's not his real name. Evokai call him that because he wears black when he hunts him.
The Black Death kills my people for sport. Butchers women and children.
He started out hunting hostile Evokai in the swamps, but now he's killing ones from the work camp. Having the time of his life. Keeps their ears and teeth as trophies. If this slaughter keeps up, I might have to get a real job. You know, I'll bet someone like you could convince this guy to quit. I'd sure make it worth your while.
If this guy doesn't take the hint, you want me to kill him?
Violence is bad for business. Your call, though. You're looking for a vehicle out in the swamps, surrounded by security droids. This Black Death guy doesn't like visitors. You'll probably want to do something about his droids before you try talking to him. Good luck!
Stop this nonsense at once! What do you think you're doing, blasting my droids? I'm a senior administrator of Zerka Corporation!
You could be the Queen of Naboo, for all I care.
Watch your tone, little boy. I'm an important man. I demand to know why you're disturbing my hunting trip.
You have a sick fascination with collecting the natives' ears.
I always take trophies from my kills. It's half the joy. I have Gundark ears and Rancor tusks, too. We both know Evo Kai are no better than Ack dogs, so stop pretending this is about them. Look, I understand how things work here on Hutta. I'll pay you handsomely to leave me in peace.
You're not buying your way out of this.
Oh, for the love of... What do you want from me? Stop wasting my time and name it.
The Hut considers the Evo Kai his personal property, and you're poaching him.
What? Oh, I had no idea. If my leisure pursuits have offended Mighty Nemro, I'm truly sorry. I will cease my holiday immediately and pack up my campsite at once. Please give Nemro my apologies.
Found someone with no morals to destroy my village. Are you proud of yourself? Filthy murderer! Will you butcher all the women and children as well?
Nobody else needs to die but you, Hutsbane.
There is no reason to kill Hutsbane. The Huts would slaughter us like criminals, when it is they who have taken what is not theirs.
Yes. This planet was home for Evo Kai long before the Huts came.
You are a warrior. You must understand why we fight for our birthright.
If you got a pitch, hurry up and make it.
You see, Hutsbane? Not all outsiders bow before the Huts. You are here for Hutsbane's head. But Nemro does not know one Evo Kai from another. Dead warriors' heads all look alike to him.
You would desecrate our dead and give it to this? To an outsider?
You want me to bring Nemro another Evo Kai head. Clever.
It is the only way to save a warrior.
who inspires greatness in our people.
No! There is no honor in making deals and butchering our own dead!
Calm yourself, Hotsbane. I fear this outsider will best you if it comes to battle. Today, we must place survival above honor. Outsider, will you take the head of a dead warrior as a substitute?
This is against my better judgment, but I'll do it.
Good. Give me a moment. Here is the head of a fallen warrior. Nemro is a great fool. He will accept it as Hotsbane's. Now please go.
You have killed many Evokai warriors today. Do not return here.
Sorry about that. Sometimes it's inevitable.
Please, just go in peace.
Hey, it's Mako. Got some information for you.
Did you find out more about the Great Hunt or Brayden's killer?
That and more. I've been a busy girl. The man who killed Brayden really was Taro Blood, a big shot from Alderaan. After he washed out of the last Great Hunt, Taro spent years building up support with the Mandalorians. The Great Hunt is a Mandalorian tradition. Entry rules are different for their people. Since Taro is a Mandalorian, he competes with them to enter. Now, he's buying off the other Mandalorians so they don't gang up on him again.
I'll avenge Brayden, no matter who I have to go through.
That's what I like to hear. For now, concentrate on impressing Nemro. His sponsorship is your only chance of getting close to Taro Blood. Oh, one more thing. While I was out taking care of saying goodbye to Brayden and Jory, I caught someone following me. He was dressed like some off-world tribesman, tall. Wore a white bone mask, like a death's head.
This fella tried to come after you?
No, but he could tell I spotted him. Anyway, eyes open. Go show that Hutt who's the best bounty hunter in the galaxy.
require medical attention. Be well.
They're lazy, they're stupid, they complain all the time.
One of Emont's little buddies stopped by. Said he saw the Black Death packing up his camp. Nice job.
For a guy called Black Death, he wasn't so tough.
Figures. Guys like that always fold when they meet somebody like you.
I wish the Black Death had paid for his crimes against my people, but I am grateful for your efforts.
Was it my call to execute him? That's someone else's duty.
I didn't mean execution, but perhaps if he'd lost his eyes and ears.
That's enough, Emont. Get back to work scrubbing those broken power converters. Here's your credits, my friend. Safe travels to you.
Terrib, I've come about Nemro's bounty on the advanced droid data cores.
Ja koga huta pawada bambaula. Ki fa guta yi oto India. Krispa doe kankin kunke gupa.
He smell like dead savage. Ugly Yoga. Ches Obuda Kiska Takaya Oscar.
You asked for a head. I went and got it.
Nesubugomba. Omoget dusta parawanga. Kadwachi ne boiga, anulia opa kisa spina perupa. Nigme chawa, mirmo mukili moklanke.
Let's pretend I don't know very much.
Konchuta, kasu yali kura, tokandi kong. Ye kumbajiji. Gorting, Noli Makichisa. O Walabanga, Tuske Warama, Tablota Wichawa.
You're kind of a one solution hut.
Yoka Pukrista, Chonki Salamanana Toba. Ikuramo, Ubanjoralipa Istimboko.
Harassing people isn't usually my line of work.
Chupanditori, Nananatota, Dabeta Wanawanga. Uipa Mojo, Pokachula, Chanusa Asubi Mota.
Gomecha, Bounda Pakitpa. See Judah when you want credits. She pay you for dead savage.
I've got something for you.
I was hoping you'd say that.
That's not what I meant. You're a bad one. Here you go. Credits for the head of Hutsbane. Good work there.
Trying to get my attention. I lost you right about the time you started talking about the things and the stuff. Have a little chat with him. Hey there, I'm Getzo. What you in the market for? Glitter Stim? Nova Jack? Corellian Sunburst? I invented all those spices. Ask anybody. How much to buy all three of those spices?
Most days you get a bulk discount. The fact is, I'm fresh out of everything. Listen, I've been watching people come and go. You're the most exciting person to come through all day. We should be working together. I was buying a spice shipment from Nemro when some laser-brained smuggler outbid me. The smuggler offered up Nemro's favorite snack, a Deacon Eels.
Get your own eels, or find another spice supplier.
No time. I got a lot of impatient customers waiting. Word is, the smuggler keeps the Deacon Eels in a water-filled crate while he and Nemro negotiate. I got an electromagnetic pulse bomb that'll boil those eels to a crisp. All I need is someone to plant the bomb.
That isn't half bad.
I know, right? It's not just a job, it's a chance for some laughs. With the eels gone, Nemro sells the spice to me instead. What do you say? Wanna earn some fast credits?
Fast credits are my favorite kind.
Great. I knew we could do business.
Oh.